Hello buddy, welcome to Extra Production. It's Shakti here, and today I will explain how to use Twixtor and Twitch, two plugins of After Effects. Okay, at the first, press Ctrl E for import your clip. After that, just press Ctrl N because we must create a new composition. Then take the clip and put down the composition in the timeline. Okay, first step, it was simple. Now search Twixtor. Take the Twixtor and put in the clip 1. Okay, now go in the setting of the Twixtor, go in the framing tab to the blend and change to motion baked blend. Then let's open the folder of clip, effect, Twixtor, output control. Let's go in the point from where we want that let the Twixtor start. Okay, now go down in the speed, enable this point, and we created a keyframe. Go in the next 6th frame. Something like that, and put the speed to 12. Then let's go in the next frames, like in the last part of the video, and choose where you want then Twixtor effect finish, like that. Then create another keyframe with the left click here, and then let's go in the next 6th frame and put 100. Okay. After that, we can close the effect, right click on the clip, time, and click the first one. Alright, the Twixtor effect are okay, we can close this. Now we have to do the Twitch effect, so just go right click here, new, and click in the level of the regulation. Then take the Twitch and put in this level. Click to enable and select blur, light, scale, and slide. Then operator control, open the blur and put the blur amount to the 12. Close the blur, open the light and put the light to 20. Then the same for the scale, put the scale to 8 and the slide also to 8. But in the slide we have also to change the slide RGB split, put 20. Okay, alright. Now we have to open the folder of this level, go in the effect, Twitch, and change the mode to 0 and the speed to 20. Now we have to go in the first one keyframe of the Twixtor for let the same effect start together. So just click in the mode, be able this, go near this keyframe and put 20. The same in the last part of the video and create a keyframe with the left click here. Also go near there and put 220 to 0. We can close this folder. Let's see. Support us on Facebook, Extra Production here. See ya!